Makes sense. I mean, I think it worked well, but I mean, if you don't have as much players, then.
If it doesn't work, second round we can swap, we can change it. If one channel doesn't work, we can change it for the next round. It's no big deal.
There are three red refiners on the map.
So NFB, NFB, NFB.
No, it would be E to start.
Right?
What squads or what?
You what? Well, let's wait until everyone joins before deciding.
At first, so I don't get confused.
Oh, I see a lot of good players are missing on the X-ray team too, so I guess that's a good thing, right?
Yeah, I'll read
yeah, dude, I'm terrified. They have teeth.
By the way, how is
I thought a Alasta is bad enough. I thought a Alasta is bad enough.
You're talking about squads. Just
guys, are your squads so I can figure out what the fuck's going on.
Just download the map. Get me in.
There are three red refineries on the map, so that's something to note.
Oh shit.
I'm joining X-Ray Squad.
Trying to be funny? Little cunt.
I'm in Foxtrot, that's alright.
No, I didn't get in Foxtrot this time.
Don't worry.
Gotta be quick, bro. It's the best squad.
I don't even know what people are doing.
I don't know either.
Someone has left Foxtrot.
Okay. Oh my god.
Nobody knows. But apparently we have two squads. Let's have the third one with Falsis.
There's a space in Foxtrot now.
Yeah, you can come Foxtrot, it's fine.
I'm still loading, so...
Otherwise you can get a retrofit.
Well, in the meantime, I formed a damn squad.
Well, Retro joined Foxtrot then, I'm sorry.
Take Chipple Face instead.
We'll pack Foxtrot with best players and then...
Loading takes forever again.
Spike Foxtrot with Epic members.
Yeah,
so I did.
Wait, security wasn't in Epic, was he? He's just trolling us.
I count.
Security is in Epic.
Is he?
Been for a while.
I count, you're gonna lead the squad in the game, but I'm gonna bitch and scream at all of you.
No, you really don't want me leading. I'm rusty as fuck.
I just need you to use squads. Just, I'm not gonna play NG, that's why.
Can you guys all shut the fuck up and let me lead your squad, okay?
Hey, real quick.
Hey, you don't decide who's squad leaders. We're gonna make it up.
Hey, Daryl,
no,
password? Daryl 14.
No, you. The password is screen A screen. Screen A screen.
I think we have way more people than
I
ladies.
I could change to Gren if that make you feel happier about someone else leading this one.
Oh god.
User joined your channel.
We got so many people.
Blue Sky, Lamer. WT Face, join a squad. Join your squad.
The loading was. Oh yeah, now it's done. Finally.
This is a scrim. There's no goofing around.
Dan is goofing around. We are Brunodi, right? Oh, it's really this map. Okay. So I guessed right. Brunodi Empire.
Absolutely.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Well, I'm gonna go poop.
Yeah, everybody, okay, yeah, do all your shit right now,
literally.
We have just over 10 minutes, go fucking shit, shower, eat, fucking do whatever you want, suck a dick, I don't know, whatever
you
like.
Get a few faps in.
What is happening?
Okay, which squad should I join? Should I join Sally?
Go
Bravo.
Run Alpha. Go run Alpha.
I'm gonna run Alpha, okay.
Which one is more sympathetic to you?
Alright.
What squad am I in?
Whatever you like. You should join Bravo, probably. Or actually, no. Be my base bitch. Stay, right. Okay, go join.
I'll go Delta or something.
Wait, is Freak commanding?
Yeah, because Lolly's not here.
Calm down, Zoom. It's alright.
Well,
I know.
We
I
have Freak as calm and no one actually scouted the map out. Yeah.
All anybody right. wants
We actually did. We did a pre planning.
Do you
want to
lead squad or
you see, this game is for charity. So they have a chance of winning.
Yeah.
You did? Empire's... I didn't get any message. What the hell?
Yeah, this is for charity. This is Empire's Games Done Quick.
Okay, so.
It unfortunately
it's
probably will be that.
Will make the most money then.
Okay.
It's done the quickest.
Are we joking now or.
We have a $10 donation from Boon.
My father died of cancer last year.
Hashtag hype. Also, kill the NF, save the friends.
For a Hungarian, Angry has the best English.
Alright, so...
I'm not Hungarian, jackass.
What? Angry is not Hungarian, they're fucking talking the fuck. So, I know, that's his IP though.
That's because I'm staying at Zealous' house, and he's not gonna make it because he wants some gameplay. Yeah, I am. I'm staying... I'm not couchsurfing.
Yes, you are.
No, why? Because fucking Orban has everything closed after 10 o'clock, so there's nothing to do. Except go to a disco.
Have you eaten?
I actually kind of wanted to ask you what the hell do you even do there?
I have eaten gyros, and I must admit that they are the best kebabs I will ever fucking have in my life, I think.
Oh, you go to Hungary to eat fucking kebab.
But.
Wow. Oh, I was taken there, but it was fucking great. But I guess because the Christian party and Orban enacted this thing where no business is allowed to be open after 10 or on Sundays.
Are you serious? There's such a low in Hungary right now? That's
yeah.
Hungary is pretty fucked at the moment.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell are you even doing there, guys? Even Poland isn't this retarded.
Yeah, so this is... I actually lucked out because we're playing on Epic, and I have a... I'm running through a European ISP instead of a Japanese one right now, so... My ping isn't going to be absolutely horrible, and I'm actually going to be able to shoot and do something other than revive. And of course,
Zoom, join a squad. Join Bravo or something.
I think this is not going to happen. Like, we have some more players than they do.
Alright. So, was the whole charity thing a joke or something?
Yeah, it context. Was a joke,
okay.
And I mean, I guess we'll have to drop players or what?
So charity is a joke, kind of, because, you know, Freak sucks, like, completely, as a commander. User
joined your channel. Well, he also sucks as a organizer, I guess.
I mean, Lolliot is a different kind of suck.
Hey, Predator, I have a question.
Oh, who's gonna suck less Ask than me? Away. Also, literally every commander in Empires sucks. Like, give
hey,
me
how
one...
long will I get banned if I switch to X-Ray and 9 mine spike into the water? Honest question.
I wouldn't even be mad.
Yeah. So, Predator,
how long will I be banned?
I've always wanted to ask this. Have you ever considered doing porn?
How would that work? No.
Just because your voice.
You don't.
But he sounds like
Bang.
He kind of does.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, baby.
That would make it cool.
Please
I've never heard anyone
doing
say
that.
But Predator
what you're
does
doing,
a Bane impression.
Baby, yes.
You're a good guy.
So, what are the points, the way, and the overall scrim? I mean, aren't we leading by 4 or something?
I mean, by like 2, I think. Something smaller than that.
I think it's 2 at least, I mean, maybe even 3, I mean, not...
I think it's only 2, and that's simply because we actually won both matches last scrim.
Yeah.
I think we are like 2 wins ahead. So even if we lose this one, we are still one win ahead. That's why we are getting
that...
3 command.
But like, that you get like 2 wins for like 3 points for a complete win or something? Isn't it like a soccer point rules or something?
Okay, Zoom, I'm gonna assume you're part of Bravo's. Just fucking join Bravo, please. God damn it. Okay.
Oh yeah, I just noticed we missed the whole D squad.
Foxtrot. You guys are gonna go west. Deny NF the ability to build a base in the west. That's your objective. Understood?
The game isn't even happening, GG.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we should wait for the final, like...
Why it had to be...
Well, we can just drop a squad or something.
No,
or...
but I think Trickster will only allow at least 20 people. Like, if there are at least 20 people in a...
Drop Astral Squad. Drop Astral Squad.
Oh, 17, okay.
This is like a good idea, security.
Why does this map need fucking 40 players anyway? I don't understand.
I don't understand either.
It's 17. It's 17 per team.
Well, we still have more people joining now. Metaruption is still getting on.
Well, Foxtrot...
Skype is still getting on.
Let's see. Foxtrot's staying. Everyone in Foxtrot's staying.
I don't mind leaving.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I can drop for a round if you...
Probably consolidate
the
remaining players into a good squad.
Panda's here, and I wanted to play Arma with Panda, so...
That's fine.
I don't mind dropping.
No, you have to play.
Yeah,
I need you.
You should play, definitely.
I need you to lead Foxtrot and go west. That's like, I'm relying on you to win the game.
Okay, what did Trickster try again?
I say pretty much Charlie's squad should drop out if any other.
I mean, to be honest, I mean, I would even volunteer to play for X-Ray for a round. I mean, it's not like...
That, but it's well, stupid because they'll only let you permanently switch.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I know.
Can I go to X-Ray, please?
So... silly. No.
Let me double check with Trickster to see if we can do temp switches.
Besides that, we just joined our team.
Oh, they have 18 now.
They'll be fine.
Hey, what the hell?
So... We'll meet up.
Okay, 19, it's alright. They are... Or did someone just switch from us?
Yeah, WT face switched us. Trickster's gonna be mad. Vizio switched.
Raider switched.
Yeah, no, he was saying it doesn't matter if you switch because it's the last game anyway, so it's.
Yeah,
even
true.
If it's, like,
it's the last game?
Oh. It's 19 on 19.
Alright.
Alright, okay. The orders for a Foxtrot still stand. You go west, just fuck everything up there. Don't let them get a base there.
But how do we fuck everything up?
Oh my god.
I'll drop your armory, I'll drop your racks, okay?
Oh god, damn it, Trickster.
I need.
What? What is this? What?
I need Alpha to go west right away and just get refs up. Actually, wait.
West is left, right?
No,
yeah,
north,
left.
North.
Okay, north.
West isn't north.
Bravo also north, and then Charlie, you go southwest and get the refs up.
Okay,
and you'll support Foxtrot eventually in the west.
It's gonna be 20 versus 19.
And more than 19.
So Charlie Foxtrot west, Alpha Bravo north.
Sweet.
We should branch them off though. So Foxtrot should go like towards middle and then west.
My god, and stack.
I agree.
Okay, so, and then Charlie just goes straight south from our main, and...
How many switch to NF?
If Foxtrot goes mid,
Alpha.
Isn't it just better to go straight for the main?
Are they doing that? Are they going to go straight for the mine? That's the question.
That's a good point. But the thing is, there's going to be a lot of resistance in middle, so... And if they get a base up in the west, it's going to be...
I mean, we have three
really
riflemen under retrofit and security. What is resistance?
What? What?
Okay, well, listen. How about you swim into their base and then fuck it
did
up?
Did I just hear my name? What?
Just go on then.
Your name. I praised you slightly.
If we go north, right, and the other squad is going like directly west, we can cut off whatever they send south.
Yes,
so we have two sides to attack them from.
Why do we have 19? We need one more
okay,
guy.
Okay, you know what? If you want to attack their main, that's fine.
Well, I mean, it depends what we get when we see when we get there. Yeah. Like, we'll see when we get there. They might have no one in mind. They might be no one in west.
Yeah, we'll decide when.
But I think if we send us in the middle, we get good vision of both sides, and we can decide what to do once we get there. Yeah, you know, we get to between.
So.
Main and west.
Angry's gonna stay in main and just kind of like.
I'm basic, yeah.
Yeah.
Can
Wait,
we get one more?
When you're just talking about how we can actually shoot people now,
we're
and
even,
you're gonna
Brad,
base
we're
it?
Even.
We're even.
We're 20-20.
Yeah? Oh, nice.
Who's.
Unlike my vision.
Who's Sealerer?
X-Man?
Nah, there's no
he
way.
Just joined
from actually
the
X-Man.
If that's the real X-Man, that's like.
Then we're fogged.
We are fogged.
Yeah, GG.
What X-Man are you even referring?
Axeman,
Wolverine,
and mute doesn't even work in the game anymore. So, yeah, rip in peace.
I've seen him like only like two times in the pub. He's like both on mute, basically.
Oh well, whatever.
Can run and shoot, then maybe he's.
Yeah, we are going to lose this. GG.
Why? They've got like two good players.
No, even if we lose, more than a quarter of their team is our team.
True.
Kind of.
It's like, wait, congrats, our team beat our own team.
This is kind of like one of those things where a kid tells you to stop hitting yourself with your own hand. It's kind of
hey, Qui-Gon. Qui-Gon, you're kind of on the enemy team. And you're here in our team speak.
Oh yeah,
isn't there like a
about?
Few people that are doing that?
Oh boy, let's see.
Fuck it.
I'll just boot Qui-Gon if he's on the other team. It's fine. I got admin.
Right.
Are you sure he's on the other team, right?
Oh, you can't see it.
He's moved out of your channel.
I think it was only him. Where is she?
Oh,
we got our TV.
Wait, these are not him. Never mind.
Okay, so everybody understand their orders? Okay,
yes.
No.
Nope.
Iklax, what are
no.
your orders?
You said go west, north, west.
Well, your final destination
go west
is.
And build
your
rest?
Final destination is the north, basically. Just go through middle. Go to north through middle.
What?
Okay.
You know, I haven't played this map very much, right? Like, once.
A few times.
The Alpha's going north.
Is really no one else?
Okay, moving on. Alpha understood orders?
Alpha's
yes?
going north,
no?
Yes.
Iklax.
Felsis understood, I think he should lead us.
Okay, then give me squad lead.
Okay,
I mean,
figure
I don't,
your
I don't
shit
mind.
Out, just make sure you go north in the middle.
I don't
okay,
mind,
bravo,
I mean...
Lazies.
I'll put my faith in you.
Lazy, you're going
okay.
straight north, okay?
I have my hotkeys set up,
Lazy,
so...
respond to Trickster.
I don't have hotkeys.
For squad powers.
F many for life.
Oh my god, Lazy.
He's so fucking lazy. He's not responding to me.
What?
He should unmute himself. What is he doing? Where is he away?
Who wants poke to leave Bravo, because what the fuck?
Fucking poke him.
What the hell happened?
Zoom, you want
to
lead
oh,
Bravo?
Oh, hello there, mate. You want to talk to us?
Security?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my god.
What's with this?
Bravo's actually a good squad now. What the hell, Foxtrot?
What?
Whatever. Security, why aren't you in spot? Yeah, there you go. I need you all to be... to stay in Foxtrot.
Why is Freaknovich not in a squad? He should be kicked.
What? Agreed. What are you talking about?
Dude.
Okay, can you like send two squads north and Charlie?
Yeah,
Alpha south?
And Bravo. Alpha goes through middle. Bravo goes straight north. Charlie goes south.
Middle. Foxtrot can go through middle and to the west, that's fine. There's no need for one more squad.
Just Foxtrot, you know what you're doing, so it's I just wanna make sure everybody else does.
No, they're gonna
So where Foxtrot go, right? Where Foxtrot go?
We are going middle.
Going middle, and then you'll decide whether you take west or hit their main.
I hope X-Men 9 minus our CV. Oh man, Lamer.
Yeah.
This would be a great
Brunotti space operations.
You what?
You what, mate?
All of this has proved that the scream is a joke, and that this is purely just fucking stupid.
I mean, isn't Empires always to a certain extent a joke?
Like, I love this community, but you guys are kind of like the most special group of people I've ever met in the past 10 years.
that's what I always think when I come back to Empires after like a break for a few months. I always think, well, it's a weird community, but I missed it.
I have to wear a helmet every time I leave the house.
It's odd.
Why is Mr. Dai like right across the street or what?
No, it's odd because I say that, but it was just like that 10 years ago when I first joined Empires, but with a totally different set of people.
Yeah, I mean, it stays the same somehow, but the people changed. I mean,
Beasted was pretty much the same. And so was JPL and CW.
The only clan I was in was the one that Paradox founded.
Wait, how CW is the
point.
Same? We've got like one person now.
Well, no, I'm saying like CW, like it was full of just special people, just like you said was.
Very special.
Thanks, Angry.
Well, special, I still love you. Don't get me wrong. I'm just saying that. The Empire's community is fucking special. It doesn't mean it's a bad thing. I still love you guys, and it's still fun to play with you.
Quick game-related question. Will you drop armories quick so we should start with repair upgrade? Switch to revive, or how do we play it on this map?
If you're going north, you should... Never mind, I don't care.
Okay, listen, you meet fucking Grenadiers, okay?
Go fucking revive, man. Everybody, if you're not sure, if you're an engineer and you're not sure of your skill, go revive.
Why Grenadiers? That's stupid.
No, okay, I'm just gonna do revive. Since the map is pretty small. Alright.
Yeah, but it's full of water. Water absorbs fire, that's how it works.
Editor,
you know what
would
be awesomely funny? It's if we just had
here we
a
go,
whole
lads.
Scout team and just went straight north.
Hey, Predator, I will PayPal you $20 if you just spend the whole game spouting Bane quotes.
Well, I'd have to brush up on my Bane quotes then.
I just still wish Freak would just troll the game and drive both times into the lake with the CB. Because even if we lose both scrims, we still win the series.
I mean, do we? I mean, don't
well,
we have
carries on over? We've actually, I talked to Trickster, we've still got two games left after this.
No, we don't. This is the last one.
This is the last
game.
Really?
Guys, whatever. Just...
I've already won a moral victory.
We should
Alpha,
just
where are you
find
going?
Trickster.
Shut up,
away.
Everyone. Shh. Alpha, where are you going?
To
Italy. We're going to the zoo.
Fucking fail. Bravo,
okay,
where are you going?
And we're going northeast, straight up.
Fucking fail the class.
Yeah, good. Okay, Charlie, where are you going?
Silence.
Charlie's fucking dead. Okay, Foxtrot, you know what you're doing, okay.
No, we are going to the main, right?
We'll pretend that we're doing something.
Delta, where are you going? We're staying in the base, sir.
Wait, Foxtrot's going to the main, right?
It's not very
Romeo
efficient.
Romeo squad, where are you going?
That the same main.
Charlie, make sure you go southwest. Get those refs. And then push north. Okay, cool. Alright.
Yeah.
It's fucking with boys.
Who's X-Man? Because he's in the wrong squad. Delta's
he's a mystery person.
Oh. I have admin, I can kick him.
It's like James Bond or something.
You did your admin and ungag me so Trickster can get angry.
He's a 20. He's number 20.
What's your in-game name?
Okay, Alpha. Posthumous. Alpha, go north.
He can't get mad, it's my server too, so he can eject.
Foxtrot West.
Oh, Predator, you suck. Guy. Learn to turn around.
Yeah, I kind of went into the south instead of north, but it's fine.
As soon as I zoom out a little bit, I can't see anything with the comm view. So, it's all fog.
Oh shit.
You know, this map is really unbalanced for B because we have camouflage.
Is the comm vehicle bug? Yes. The same chat of the comm vehicle's bug, so trick to nose.
Follow the cake, guys.
Cage of fear. Let's not die
together. Okay, Alpha or Bravo or whatever, go past the... Binary and...
Oh, what the fuck? I can't drop the ref, it's bugged. Okay, I'm gonna try and get out.
You guys have to slow.
GG!
Oh, I had refineries today.
There we go,
I un-gagged
you.
Oh god.
Yeah, just keep. Okay, I can't place F4 ref. I can't place the east ref. Keep going.
That's pretty bad.
Brent, final on the bridge.
Let's keep angry. Angry triad.
Drop all that stuff.
What do you need me to
do? Good idea.
Excellent.
Well, NF might not be able to drop their northwest refinery either.
Hey, heal me, Predator.
You're too slow. You're fucking slow.
Just die so you can be revived instead of wasting time. Are you even a good player?
It's too risky. You
can't.
If my body falls into water, you can revive me.
I can manage. Let's move up, idiots.
Fuck's sake.
Don't open the
ridge, okay, guys on the hill on the left.
Okay, most of their team is in middle. They have two squads there.
Shit wall placements.
So Foxtrot, you just contain them in middle.
We have fucking lost. That's the issue.
They have like two squads there.
Spawn out, I mean. Spawn out.
Oh, why do we even have two survival, man? That is so bad. Okay, never mind.
You guys need to... They're gonna start pushing towards
me. We can spawn in main, so...
Okay, Angry will take them.
I'll hold it down with my...
Okay, Angry, let's push up north a little bit, see if we can build that rock together.
Alright.
North is flanked to the left.
You're on that hill.
In front of me, I hate
shit.
You.
Why can't I?
Oh, okay, that was a different co-op.
They're going south, they're getting there.
Okay, Predator, flank mid.
Yep, that's what you're doing.
Flank mid.
I'll flank mid in the north of mid now.
They're getting a VF.
Okay, Angry, see if you can get in the CV and drop the ref.
Yeah, they're going towards
the
main.
You're already in the CV, what
do you mean? Here, I'm gonna build the radar, you do it.
Panda, spawn in main. I think that would be the best.
Clean it up. Why can't I even?
Just see if it'll clip. Like, I know you're far away, but just see if it'll clip
Freak.
Onto it.
Watch main. What is happening?
It's kind of the one in the north, right?
North of you, yes.
Wait, there's a totally outside our man.
Yeah,
west, northwest, there's a squad. There's fucking two squads.
We made a squad in main now.
Get out, dude.
Take it.
There's two squads in main.
We meet. Wow, squad.
Are we losing main?
Go to main.
Yeah.
Two squads in main.
Okay,
yeah, I'm getting out. I'm going north.
I'll kill spawn main. Jeffrey, don't.
They're on the hill outside.
Okay.
You guys take mid, I'll see what I can do with my main.
Lamer to swap team.
Right behind you, Panda.
Yo, Eclash, come here. Quickly. God damn.
Wait, more help, main.
Drop walls and kill the tourists.
The barracks is under attack.
Actually, Jeffrey, you're coming behind me. Okay, never mind. Fuck it.
Fuck, I think it's three squads.
Your name
is North is basically clear, you just gotta kill that last guy.
It's surrounding us.
We lost the Rex.
Nelly, it's still open.
Lost Mana. Our main is gonna be northeast now. This is a better location anyway.
The barracks is under attack.
Okay. Drop us crap. Oh yeah. Drop the refinery.
Alright, I'm here for you, Major.
So.
Okay, I'm gonna see if we can drop over here.
The refinery is stuck. Is it also stuck in the other direction? Do you know that?
Our
defensive turrets is under attack.
We have to take back our man.
Our defensive turrets is under attack. We're losing the radar.
But yeah. How we mean?
Where are you going?
Take back our fucking man.
Who cares about main? There's something there.
Lazybomb, I can try to snipe out the radar if you give me lady.
Can you drop middle refinery? Or is it bug 2?
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna build the radar and then I'm...
Okay, Foxtrot, Predator, when you get into a good position,
yeah, I'm gonna start placing a turret farm around here. It's gonna be your job to build that shit.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna hype to main.
Foxtrot, hurry up!
I'm on the wall just fast.
Our refinery is taking damage.
Am I going back to middle?
Don't respawn, Foxtrot. I'll re-squad okay, review.
Our
refinery is taking damage.
Predator, come to my position.
Having
don't
a next
shoot,
spike.
Don't shoot, come to my position.
There's the rifleman right in front of the APC.
Don't shoot, come to my position.
Yeah.
Don't fucking shoot, come to my position.
Make sure you guys exploit the fact that they can't see you, because... camouflage.
Okay, as soon as we get there, drop wall and... Spend the shit as we can.
Careful, someone.
Okay, Angry, drop some shit, build up.
I just cover us, cover us. Don't need walls, yeah.
We don't need walls, we have this damage cover.
Just give them back.
Stay dead.
My gun, revive me.
I'm lagging terribly.
Where the hell are you?
That's the rest of
the mind every spawn.
Squad up,
they're all dead, I think. I'm here, I'm in the position.
Fuck's sake.
Push, rush.
The final members.
We have revive up north.
Oh? Guess what? I can't drop it.
You can't drop the main refinery?
Where are you?
For fuck's sake, what was that? Someone saved the ABC.
Quick, can you confirm? Can you
hold
not
on,
drop
I'm
main
see
refinery?
If can do it.
For fuck's sake.
It's fucked for me for some reason. Angry, get to the CV.
Alright, I'm getting
start the walking towards mid. You guys, I will stay here and build.
God, I'm so out of it.
What are we doing on the rest of the map?
Alright,
we're
gonna drop. Drop Rex.
Oh shit, they got a squad, they got a squad. Jeffy, get back here, Jeffy.
Alright, where do you need to drop a Rex at?
A ref, try to drop the ref with the main.
Okay, just hold out, I'm building a Rex behind you.
Hey, the basic bomb, do you. Okay.
The
wait, where?
Ref
is being attacked from south.
South, east.
Okay, this is bad.
One main's already built. Or...
Okay, okay, good.
You wanna spell?
I need to research.
Just delay the squad.
Hey, quit out where it is.
Okay. I didn't even need to go on the bridge.
So, that's a no, huh? Fuck. We got fucked on rest.
Oh, fuck,
well, we're gonna have to win that somehow.
Go for the ninja. The ninjas would be a good idea from the south.
He noticed us, but I mean,
spawn.
If you see in the base,
and I'm attacking.
Oh,
so.
We have anything there, man.
Nice
job. Yeah, move it, move it. It's getting out of here. Shit.
I can't see our... Goddammit, I can't see.
It's too dark.
Can't see either... Oh,
red, red.
Oh, it's not.
There is three people in our main.
Which main?
One person left.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn
in. We're about to lose a barracks in southwest.
Thanks a lot, blue sky.
There's a full squad over there.
Yep.
Yeah,
right there.
Southeast.
I'm biting from
the south. He missed the
original.
Oh.
Am I?
Let's go. I'll squat here. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
Why is radar in the most exposed place in the map?
Qui-Gon, come with me.
Because we had to replace it.
Take cover!
Oh.
Okay.
Bravo, we need these AFVs.
Rex is down. What?
Qui-Gon, again, come with me.
Oh, I need ammo, I need ammo.
Bravo, everybody get a...
Get to the armor is here. Armor here.
Sucks today. Okay, I'm bringing.
Bye.
Okay, I drop some some more turrets around main. Angry.
Oh, we lost the
binary's taking damage.
Take cover.
Lammer, don't attack them head on. Swing around to the side and take out their barracks. There's nobody up here.
Guys, build APCs and shit, please. Just
build.
Yeah,
squads, build APCs, park them in places in the map, and just... Because barracks are fucking trash.
And build vehicles and go to our man.
Charlie, that's what you should do. Stop spawning on foot.
By the way, can we get...
Actually, no, I'm gonna try to drop your forward racks. Yeah.
Can we get grenade launchers at some point?
Abandon that turret. It's blocked by...
Get AFVs because we have no 50 cal. Yeah,
hey, Tossies, can you do a squad here?
Get
please?
FV, everyone get FV. Yeah, go to maps.
The barracks is under attack.
Oh, you have more
they've got scout sab and stuff.
At the moment, no. Here, I'll see if we can drop a repair pad. Here, go south. Yeah, go south. Drop a repair pad.
I got you.
This has to be done. Well, fucking, we have placement. Are you sure this is not Lollier commanding?
Dude, this is a safety precaution.
What? Oh, okay, too late, sorry.
Can't get fucking... No. Nobody's gonna drive and then...
Blue sky, Qui-Gon, come with
me.
Did
my vehicle's going southwest?
Okay,
go
south.
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna... you guys can start
what the fuck, they could build a refinery there?
Okay.
They have a new VS in west. They have a new VS in west.
Our defensive turret is under...
Alpha, I have a plan for you.
Mine, put out mine.
My tank's going southwest.
Okay, defuse them with the body.
Spawn in main and make your way to
C5.
Between the VF and the rack. Dawson, C6, that's where I'm gonna drop a turret farm that will rape their main. Can you please make your way over there and get a repair upgrade?
I already have
your squad over there.
G6, that's...
Got 4 hit.
Yeah. I cannot drop the rep in the G6.
Alright,
my bad. No, Stimulus, but...
I hate this rep so much.
But there's no excuse. We still have a shit ton of money.
Just seriously spawn vehicles.
Our final is taking damage.
Okay, okay. Oh man, what can I even... I'm still not sure where
back in southwest.
And no, never mind, I'll just get back hang back there. In southwest and help.
You know that tank Chris was talking about?
Okay, C6. C6 is actually... Here? No. I'm in the middle now. How about we just raid the middle? Yeah, I've FG.
Southwest is gone, GG.
D6, yeah, I was gonna drop a turret on there.
Mine's over there.
Close to me. I'm just sitting behind you.
Taking APC over to C6.
I just hate this map so much, sorry.
I hate it too, I don't know. The map just denied two double refineries for us.
Okay, this is C6. Okay, I think I got it now.
Spotted our main now.
Alright, can we get to us in our old main so we can dig in?
Can I shut you up?
The camera and a turret on the right, still on the right.
Guys, Southwest is gone.
There it is, don't worry.
Just get their comp. Okay,
C6 is here.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
I have spotted an enemy building.
The vehicles are going to win.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Hey, spawn my APC at A5.
Our defensive turret is under attack. Our refinery is taking
damage. Lazy bomb revive.
Angry, can you see if you can drop that rep?
I was right next to you, but whatever.
Okay, I'm at C6 now. I'm at C6 now. What's going on?
Okay, I'm gonna drop turrets. Get ready to build up here. I'll drop a set of walls. Actually, whoa, their main is already dead.
Play it, I'll give you fly.
Okay, that's good. I'm just gonna drop the turrets.
Here, I'll still drop turrets. Turrets here, it's a good spot.
Okay, just drop.
I'm gonna get all of
them. Damage. Barracks is under attack.
We're being attacked.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
If you're far back, there's a
filter. Northeast is about to go down.
No, no, it's fine. It's just one guy.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Can you drop?
Yeah, I'm not using the turret correctly.
I cannot drop the ref itself.
Oh,
god damn it,
this is so stupid. Did you tell Trix already?
Well, what?
About the...
VF and North.
About the refinery and stuff.
It doesn't matter.
What is happening, man?
VF and North.
Quick.
We're fine. Actually, no, we're not. Just the one guy.
They are pushing serious amounts of medical care. I'm repairing
the VF right now. If I leave, it dies.
God damn it, we need to build
a... Sure, there's a mine there. Step on it.
They got medium tanks.
Nice, smoke jump there.
Okay.
We got two meds in north, just take them out.
I don't have a spotting. Okay, I'm going to there.
Got one.
We lost northeast.
Barracks is under attack.
How do you lose that one?
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Just take an APC over there.
I told you.
Take it.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Well, it was one guy. I thought the group was going to kill him.
Overtaken southeast.
Our refinery is taking damage.
Northeast, we need to save it, guys.
Oh, can we kill this level of
base? Base.
Go, take an APC over there, just one guy.
I'm diving on APC right now.
Lost the spawn point there, just fucking
get it back. Our defensive turret is under attack. Our refinery is taking damage.
Right here. One in main, please.
Can you drop more turrets at north so I can build them?
Okay, where's the enemy for?
Attack this target.
That one guy? Are you serious?
That's sad.
He's not even there anymore.
He fucking died to a turret. God damn it, fool.
Dude, I'm fucking commanding. I have a base fit for this shit.
Can you drop some turrets north center?
Okay, let's get the center.
Alright, Fred, I got this. Go back to what you're doing.
They're mediums.
You have been promoted.
What a horrible game for me.
Oh, this guy is...
Oh, he's good.
I need ammo.
Everything's backed up.
They're gonna attack from south, so get into red zone.
Are they going medium south? Two medium south, one light south.
Our defensive turret is under
okay,
attack.
Alpha,
Zoom, I hope you
have
the fuse on.
No, it doesn't work from the... Seat number 2 anyway.
Doesn't?
We'll go in their barracks and mine it to crap.
Talk about.
Take out the APC, the name it. Right, got the rocks, go the rocks.
We need ammo.
They got a lot of medium tanks. They got at least 10.
There's a guy in the rocks in mid.
Guy coming at you, Tim.
I'm gonna revive the center, respawn. Or, Hadrian is doing it.
They lost their only VF. They're building another VF.
Get out, Icon!
That is not their only VF, they have one in southwest.
They have a ref here, it's not built.
They're pushing from south towards north.
VF isn't built either.
Okay, Foxtrot, kill yourself. Except the guy in V1, Foxtrot, kill yourself. We can kill my radar.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
What?
We're being rocked by the south of the main.
Our final is taking damage.
Okay, now, Foxtrot, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Let's go for north.
Ignore everything else, follow me.
Stop, 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 stop.
Ignore everything else, follow me.
Shut up! Drop. Shut up! Everybody! Everybody! Their comm is completely unprotected in B4, directly south. He's just sitting there. He's just sitting there.
Is under attack.
We're getting close to my menaces. Alright.
They're pushing meds up to south.
Yeah, Fox, we really need to defend south.
They've lost the west.
Wait, give me some turrets here.
I put the VF to the medium.
Just get the CV, he's just out in the open!
Somewhere on the map.
Look on the map! Look on the map!
B5.
I'm at the main base at the repair part.
Yeah, D5. I apologize, D5.
Fuck's sake. It's a bit different.
Okay, now, Squeak, don't get ninja.
Alright, Sticky. Where is he?
Where is he?
B5.
Okay.
Where's ammo? Where's ammo?
It's right by Hoppy.
Get an APC in his ass.
Our armor is taking damage.
Watch out, sealer, there's loads of people there.
Okay, fuck this, get two men and get vehicles.
Yeah.
Jeffy, there's a gun coming on to you. Jeffy, there's a guy coming on to you.
The barracks is under attack.
Oh.
Your victory.
Easy.
See, can we all just listen to me next time?
Easy.
I supported you.
Yes, thank
you. Well played.
Sorry, yeah, wasn't really the best base.
Even though we were denied two refineries, we still won. And
yeah, but then again, resources don't really matter on this map, I guess.
Yeah, it's off the roof. I'll leave that shit.
I guess it's because of the player count again. Because you have such high player count.
Anyways, great game. Everybody, good job.
GG! Whee!
Splash.
Well, they're mad. Apparently they're saying someone do this, and then no one's doing anything.
I mean, why was the comm at this position?
He was running away.
It's really easy to get trapped on this map. There's so many trees and things.
There was an APC going towards their base, and he panicked and he drove whatever the fuck.
You need to be a really good comm driver to get away on this map.
Wait, is there only one round?
No. Why should there?
I mean, why?
Just for the game.
Okay, maybe tricks are fucked up or something, whatever.
Yeah, he fucked up. Come on.
It's always tricks, though, right?
Yeah, blame Trickster for everything. I guess that's why you should be extra safe on that map as a comm, to not run away.
No, the thing is, you have to, though. You have to be mobile. It's just don't fuck up, is all. Like, if I stayed in main, it would have been GG.
Yeah, of course. But you should at least be able to run away before getting hunted down by enemy vehicles or something.
Well, the later the game gets, the more turrets and buildings on the ground, so it's hot, and vehicles as well, so it's hard to get away later on.
I mean, that was one of the reasons why I was so surprised that this is a scrim map, because it's such a fuck up with.
So now that we're in F, we're just gonna relocate our main to West. West is a lot less shitty place to be.
Yeah, I mean, don't you have much more room for buildings?
Room for buildings, it's double ref and it's on high ground. It's like GG spot. And we're gonna do the fucking level 3 thing again, because they're probably gonna do that. They saw how effective that was.
We're closer to West anyway.
level 3s are kind of double effective here because it's so hard to drive vehicles around.
Yeah.
At least do the same
and
thing.
You can just keep putting them down because they're basically free.
I'm so shit at the start of that map, I'm gonna hit anybody.
But I guess.
That was the best rifleman in that round. I mean, what was going on there?
Like I said,
I don't know why we lost mid so hard. Did they have multiple
squads
there?
Because
they had two squads and only Foxtrot was really like pushing middle.
It feel like they had the high ground advantage.
I don't know, wasn't Alpha supposed to be there to help you or something?
No, Alpha was going north.
I told them to go north through middle.
Oh, okay. Well, I blame E-Calcs.
I think we are lacking any here in this squad.
Whatever, okay. Then this time we are going middle with and then south or whatever.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so we only need one squad going west right now. So who's it gonna be? I need someone reliable in a west, but not like a heavy hitter squad.
The squad that went north last round should go west. I think they did
yeah, fuck it, Alpha go west. I need you to build that shit up.
So directly west.
Alpha, yeah, like where that red thingy is.
Alright.
Yeah, just go directly to the west and base bitch can get the north corner refinery.
Yeah, sorry about last round. I was trying to have like... we were talking to three different people, so...
Relax, you're doing fine.
Yeah, no, I mean, the only problem was that we lost the northwest, northeast to one guy, but shit happens.
Okay, we have to...
it's a good thing we got an
HQ over there. Foxtrot lost middle because we had a very bad composition. We had three riflemen with two engineers, that's bad. We should have three engineers with two riflemen.
Go engineer then.
Oh yeah, guys. Yeah, vote for Zoom. Oh yeah, now that we won the first round, everyone wants to come. I love it.
It's so easy looking.
I made it look easy, obviously.
Yeah.
I mean, we did win the entire league now, right?
We have won, yeah.
Is this it? Oh. Do we win last week? Was there a game last week?
We won
both
week,
rounds.
Pretty easily.
Nice.
Last week was the...
We ninja'd the first round and then the second round we just won.
No, first round wasn't a ninja, it was a rush, more like.
Yeah, rush, okay.
What about the week before?
Join squads.
What about the week before?
Also, Angry should be the only one in a one-man squad.
I don't actually remember what happened there.
The week before that was Duston,
wasn't it?
How many seconds is the com vote? Because I'm stuck in the loading screen again.
600.
Okay.
10 and a half
minutes.
4 years.
I should be there till then.
Why did we drop so many players?
Oh, they're loading probably. Alright,
yeah.
Okay, like posthumous.
I'm loading, so it's a bit of a problem with Empires.
It's fine, you can get both Crito and Huffy. How is that, Sano?
We can do what?
Delicious. You can do anything you want.
Do it.
Alright. So just like before, Foxtrot knows what they're doing. Alpha, you're going west. Bravo and Charlie should... Okay, Bravo should just go... Go east.
Okay.
Just straight east. And Charlie southeast.
Yep, this is Empire's planning.
Sounds good.
Alright, so orders have been assigned. It's up to you now, guys, to follow through.
Foxtrot, we need to, like, get to mid faster so we can get the drop on them. So just, the rifleman should just rush in straight away.
Yeah,
I'm going to Batnetta.
Who's Jared? What the I can't understand Bob what the fuck she's friend? Saying. The accent is...
Did someone with a really thick accent just say, I don't understand what the fuck she's saying?
That was...
Fucking Scots, man.
This is kind of funny.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're not gonna scrim now, so...
They're not gonna scrim, huh?
Why you have to diss?
I didn't even say my name!
I'm not dissing.
Somebody said your name.
Because you're not part of our...
Yeah, you know,
but it doesn't really matter because we won already, GG.
Seriously though, who is X-Ray Comms? Why the fuck did he think parking there was a good idea?
Panicked. Give him a... break.
Escaping with NF commander vehicle on this
who,
vehicle
who is that
yeah, impossible. Especially NF, it's pretty
it's impossible.
Who is that con? Metaruption.
I didn't see actually.
Who was he? Yeah. Oh no, don't tell me it was Metaruption.
Why? Did anyone don't take a screenshot?
Because that doesn't feel like an accomplishment.
Yeah, it
but
was
it just feels like, oh, well, like, it was just a matter of time anyway.
Wow, you just
well, they have Metruption instead of DG, child. We have you instead of Lol, yet I'd say it's kind of balanced.
Ooh, burn.
It's like beating
why?
Up
no,
a small
I think
child. Metruption
is kind
no,
of
was it
okay
seriously
con?
Metruption, though?
Yes.
Yes, he said.
Don't even know him.
Some fucking high school kid. This is an idiot.
It's in BC, they must be bad.
Jesus.
Sounds about
like,
right.
What? They weren't even taking that game seriously by putting him in the fucking CV.
I guess they knew that they couldn't win the league anymore.
It's retarded.
Why does it always
well,
so
I
long?
Mean, I assume it's gonna command, like, whatever, GG, I don't care. Already won.
We always lose because of one guy. Nice work, Spike.
I actually won the last vote as well. I had to bail out like 2 seconds before the end of the commander vote time.
Or I could, or you guys could vote for me and I'll boom tank and just make it the most epic round
no,
ever.
Yes, can we please just throw the game? Can we recycle everything?
No, I'm not gonna throw the game, I'm gonna genuinely
APC.
Try to win
no.
the boom tank.
Can we drive an APC
no,
with your
no, no, no.
CV right into their base? Please.
Can
no, come
go,
on. It'll be glorious and amazing
no, no, no.
anyway.
Guys, this is the last game, so can we please throw away the conventional tactic bullshit and just
okay.
send everyone
all in
mid?
Com,
can
right,
we just send everybody mid straight to their base?
That doesn't sound bad, actually.
Yeah, I mean, that's
we
a cool idea, to be honest.
We could easily
just
have to
straight
to
their
mid.
Let's just
all this
go
just recycle all
main.
Of our base buildings.
Oh, like our
yeah.
Someone
team.
Would have
just
to go scout.
Yes, the whole team rush.
Yes,
just
okay.
One
yeah, so
single
okay, we need to figure out an epic. Okay, we need to figure
well,
out the route then.
So wait.
I think this is the best route. Go to C6 and then straight east. Or and
yeah,
then
yeah, no, we go to the water. We don't actually give many resistance. Then boom, we're just right there.
No, okay, listen. This
wait,
is what we're doing.
We
going
go
C6
first.
And then there,
don't
we're
you
crossing
mean
that bridge there.
So we basically
C6 is the main.
Okay. Everybody
I know,
just
I know,
follow
I know, that's
Pred.
Our...
Everybody just follow Pred.
It's a checkpoint.
Listen, just go mid. Go for the mid refinery. We don't take it. We just
I'll
kill everyone
all...
there. And go mid.
Yeah, okay.
And go to all the right. main afterwards.
Yeah.
I have a question.
I'm going scout with
Angry is gonna protect me from the whole team.
We need at least three
yeah.
of those.
That actually is a good question. Why don't we just drop a go VF first and then just do an AP?
Once I'm able to move, I will drive towards where our whole team is going, so... That's that'll
this
be
is
safer
why
that way.
You should have like a second like seat so I don't have to walk.
I hope you have some grenadiers.
I can push you, you just stand in front
for
of me.
Turrets.
Alright, yeah, I guess that works. I'll get stuck on something.
Alright, do you want me a scout or Gren? You somebody inevitably will have to stick his thumb to CV.
Take at least two scouts better in case one dies or one fucks up or something.
I'll go scout.
Alright, I'm going back to Gren then.
Alright, Predator.
Shouldn't you have like a ton of riflemen, like to kill it faster?
iCalx is a fantastic scout. Have him be a scout.
What?
I am not being serious. But you should still be a scout.
I would be just as good as a scout as I am anything else right now, because...
Yeah, so just be a scout with sticky stunts. That's your sole purpose.
All right. Yep. Loading so long.
But do you want me to actually go anywhere? Because I'm not good at that either.
Just
we're
go
all
to
just going
to
rush their base.
Take
their
speed whole, up, right? Our whole team, except for Angry... Yeah, actually, no, even Angry and I were going to eventually our whole team, we're going east and then south straight towards their main and raping everything.
No, fuck east. Just get straight.
Oh, you're
going to
go through middle?
Red middle.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah.
We kill everyone
just,
mid and
just
keep
just
going.
Straight to east. That's what me and Angry are going to do. That's how we'll meet up with you then.
And no, and just you follow with Angry. The second you get a VF, do it, recycle everything, and just push out APCs.
Okay, yeah, I agree. Okay, tricks are confirmed, and this is the last scan. Okay, let's do it. Fuck it.
Couldn't we at least, like, send one to each refinery?
No, because this isn't a strategy to win. This is a fuck you X-ray.
Okay.
You win.
I mean, just to get enough resources for, like, a vehicle factory.
Dude, this map is gonna be... One ref, our main ref, is gonna give us ridiculous resources anyway.
Also, don't bother getting cover or anything, just run towards them.
So I'll end you.
Alright, I'm gonna rush straight turrets this time, no...
Oh great, I timed out.
Turrets first. This is gonna really fucking... put them in the ground right away.
Also, we have like 17, so maybe get two more.
Yeah, I'm still joining, I've timed out.
Does it matter? We're still gonna win.
It doesn't matter, but numbers never hurt.
I mean, if I... Oh, okay, I'm drawing.
Nah, it's gonna look even more glorious when we win.
Okay, I'm in. I'm alpha again, I guess. By the way, they only have 17 players, so... Oh no, wait, it's us. Sorry. Okay, engineers with speed upgrade or revive, or...?
Get revive on the engineers.
You know, Axeman, they always thought he was beat Quebec, and he's on X-ray right now. He just doesn't understand what the fuck's going on.
Also, we need at least two scouts with sticky stones.
Do you want me to go scout?
Okay, listen, guys. There are three routes for the commander to escape from his main, okay? There is the western bridge at, what is that, D2. And then there's another bridge at D3.
Yeah, you could send like two people there, just blow it off.
Just have the scouts have good situational awareness. Just send me and Lamer as decent scouts
and then
we'll do it.
And then F.
When we get into their main with those squads, we can split up three ways.
So, listen, I need at least one person to cover each bridge so I can drop commander walls on the bridge.
Yeah, no, that's a good idea.
Alright.
We're gonna completely fuck them.
Oh my.
And hey, if we don't succeed, and they're
that'll
about to win...
That'll still be fucking amazing.
Just drive right into the... No, just everybody spawns around CV and 9, mind you.
No, I'm gonna drive the CV to their CV in squad rev and we'll win that way.
Retro, okay. Did you say you're a scout?
Yeah.
Then security, go Riffleman.
Red.
You don't tell me what to do, I'm engineer.
I can tell you what to do. So do what I tell you to.
I'm going shotty, by the way, I'm not stopping. I'm just gonna keep running.
So, everyone go middle and go to the
main. Yeah, everyone go middle and then push to their main. GG.
Ah,
everyone?
Glorious.
Everyone, except Rain. Yeah.
Guys, the man is in F1, in case you don't know.
I didn't hear that.
The man is in F1, in case you don't know.
That's your final destination.
So just rush, don't stay here with you.
Somebody
record
this, please.
Angry, you stay.
God, somebody record.
You're the only one who stays.
All watching right, the recording of this would be
go west.
It would
go
be
west,
pretty
yeah,
funny
yeah,
if
recording
was lucky as should.
It would be pretty funny if they had the exact same strategy.
Okay guys, we
they
need
won't
to build.
They won't.
Okay, here's the plan. Here's the fail-safe plan. If we fail, build a Rex in mid and we spread out all over the map, okay?
Shouldn't we drop a Rex in mid anyway? Or rather close
failure
at least?
Is not tolerated.
So
keep walking.
Predator, just say this. I wonder what will break first, your spirit or your body? Say that.
I wonder what will break first, the spirit Or the border.
Holy shit.
One down, right? They're on the left.
First blood. Oh god.
On the left.
Oh no, I died. Revive me. Just don't stop. Keep pushing.
Don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Guys.
Don't stop.
Don't
stop.
I'm gonna revive you.
Oh,
got him?
Okay, we need a vaccine mid.
Angry can get it.
Alright, spread out. Labor goes south so we get those combos.
They don't know we're all
south.
Here yet. They don't
all
right, know
we're all here. They don't have a clue.
Need to kill that turret, by the way.
We need to combo
yeah,
the
there's
shit.
There's gonna be level 2
turrets,
so
I'm looking forward to.
Get the level 2 turrets down. Focus them down, Grandios.
Freak, you are go for comm walls, I believe.
I need the
high ground.
D2 bridge. I need the D2 bridge wall. Somebody go there.
Sorry, record up. We need to freak.
Okay, go Vayne.
He's running away.
He's running.
He's running away. Do we have
which way? Which way? Which way?
South.
Shit! Everyone go.
Move to this location. Attack.
He's going west.
Location.
Get him!
No, he goes east. He goes east.
Spread out. Still east. Spread out. Someone go east. Someone.
Spread out.
He's
running towards the trap. We have walls.
Follow him.
Fuck! I'm not there.
Follow him. Stop.
Oh no! He dropped through the river.
Damn it!
Just run him down. Run him down. Just run him down.
No, just take their main. Take their main right now. Take their main right now. Fuck it. We
lost tracks of mid.
Don't chase them. There's no possible way you can chase them.
Let's have that way.
We need another spawn point.
Brad, I need
yeah, guys, build that racks. I dropped to you that racks.
I got it.
I
need a
medic. All right, Raiders up.
I count retrophase.
We have engineers pushing from the mid towards the new rocks.
So say your name?
Posthumous.
What?
Three scouts here.
I'm gonna push off, okay? I'm gonna get in those trees.
Need to kill the rocks.
Alright, their comm is a moron. He's not paying any attention. We're right there. Just sap the barracks. When the whole team gets here, just rock and roll.
Do you wanna drop a vehicle factory in main?
Yeah, do that. We need an
I'll try to get your comments.
They're trying to rebuild the main, and they're failing horribly.
Stay on the road, fine. One coming?
Just hunt the comm down, and then end it. I mean, we basically...
Retroface, stun him, I want him out.
Alright, let's get the commander, boys.
Have you got the command?
Well, thank you very much.
I'm gonna get another APC yet.
Oh, got no B. I've got stickies out.
Their comm is stunned. Their comm is stunned. I got one.
Where are you?
Okay, I'm gonna bring
he's
an
right
APC
in
off.
He's right in front of their. Oh shit.
I don't
really know what he did.
I gave you squad lead security.
Just get to their base.
There's no squad points.
I know.
Just take out the barracks.
Okay, give it back. I'm closer.
APC, take down that man.
Go for the command.
What do you need to do?
Drive the safety to their comm.
Take down the Felsit.
Shit, our main.
Vehicle back. Is taking
damage. Kill spawners in
there. Comm is still sticky. Their comm is sticking again.
The Rex is down.
FEC is directly next to the comm. Get out and. Okay.
He's sticking again.
God damn it,
the Rex is down, kill infantry.
I can't get out of the fucking hole.
Kill their comm!
I can't get out of the fucking hole, it's stupid.
You
level
2 GG.
No way, seriously?
Oh yeah, we lost it. Don't sweat.
Just roll APCs.
Get APCs out and get it.
Hey, our main's under attack.
Security, get spawn away.
Just spawn the main now.
Got to it.
Still an APC in our main.
Everyone, just use wages and get like playing APCs.
The barracks is
okay, I'm gonna start placing a massive turret farm. Angry's gonna build it. Angry the man.
You know, somebody could have went to the southwest and got like the refinery. It's going down that way.
Come on, everyone, an APC.
Get that. Hold that APC there, sir.
Okay, guys, we need a base. We need a base in the west. We need a base in the west. I'm suspecting that they actually have a base in the west, and that's why they're pushing so hard to our main.
Vic, recycle this shit in the main. We cannot move the APCs anywhere.
Oh, they're rushing. Nah, they're prepping an APC rush. Break. They're rushing APC rush. Mine this shit out of the bridge. They've got probably 15 APCs ready to rock.
I'm dropping mines.
They're coming main now. Coming main now.
Just drop mine and get the birds up.
Alright, just get ready.
Dropping mine.
Hey, don't defend. Just get ready to ninja their APC, their CV.
Okay, We have two APCs in the base. I already have one in there.
They're so distracted.
Take them out.
That's
all distracted.
Shit. I sapped
their VF. Take it out.
Keep the APCs alive.
Hey, two APCs going to main.
Oh my goodness. Guys, what the fuck? Why aren't we just attacking their base? Why are we spreading
Why
out
Why isn't anyone, everyone APC rushing?
We're winning on tickets.
Don't spread out! Attack their base!
Okay, southeast is going clear.
We have mid.
Qui-Gon's in position for Rex. If we could drop one.
Refinery middle.
Mine up.
Alright, hey, we have an APC outside their base. What the hell?
Outside their base?
Outside their base. Where is everybody?
They have a rifle rush coming. You guys need to defend, right?
No, we don't. Defense means nothing. This is not a serious
game.
We
got to
rush their comm. Just rush it. Why is everyone spread out? Why is there problems ahead? Why is there something out? It doesn't matter. Just throw it.
That's pretty poor.
Shit on your hand and then throw it in their face.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
This is how we're gonna win, guys.
Okay, I'm just gonna get
it. There's about a full squad in the east.
Well, that was just anyway.
Shouldn't we like
cut
off the way to the south in case the comm is fleeing
no.
or something?
No, what we should do is just keep bum rushing their combi, that's hilarious.
Okay.
You'll get rebo.
Gonna do just that. Don't forget to switch to reactive armor, just because, you know.
Better than standard.
Why is no one spawning in the bay?
Security, dude, you died to Cygnus.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Again, I've had to be in their vehicle factory, kind of just chilling there. You're dead.
That kill's going into an APC at A6.
Guarding this unit. Barracks is under.
Whatever, just... I got an APC to the base. At this very
vehicle
moment.
Factory's taking damage.
You just drain the ticket. Do a ticket.
They're also the base.
Oops.
Alright, they've turned in their own comp. Significantly.
Whoops.
How do we have so much of the map? Sap. And we aren't doing shit.
The barracks is under attack.
Wow.
The vehicle factory is taking damage.
Even on the APC alive,
Spike is their comp.
Take out
the
racks in
the
base.
That's Mike's killing them out. Oh, to have so many racks, let's take them out.
Yeah, no, it's hilarious. They've actually penned themselves into a corner. Freak, get artillery.
Yes!
Okay.
Get artillery, seriously.
Three phase artillery. Yep.
Three phase reactive artillery.
Okay, after I get complete level 3 first.
Oh damn it. somewhat funny, to be honest.
Oh no, it's hilarious because they're just
so
cornering
many
themselves.
Just actually aspiring to get refineries. It's pretty great.
They're absolutely cornering themselves.
Inside the barracks.
We could send like single people to get the, all the spots. They're all in the main.
Just send Pink to get on the ref.
Keep attacking the main and send people around.
Someone should repair the vehicle factory, by the way, because it's somehow getting.
There's a good idea sniping our troops, you know?
Yeah, someone is sniping it.
Barracks is under attack.
Alright, this is basically guys how to professionally troll during a sprint.
Barracks is under attack.
We actually did the low location.
Yes, because we're not spreading out, and the thing is we spread out and die.
That makes the trolling like working together.
Hey, Freddy, you did random sniper?
Yeah, I got it.
There's a tower on top of their base, and on top of it.
Okay, yeah, I'm getting... Wait, is that shit? Oh god, what's attacking me again?
Barracks is under attack.
Okay, they're building a lot of ABCs and F1. They're building a lot of ABCs and F1, guys.
Lots of stuff on the F2.
God damn it.
Come on, Quagga, and you can do
it. There's a tower above their base, just get up here and grenade it with me. No one's coming for me at
I'll
all.
I'll kill the red hole. It's dying, almost.
Send the fuck off. Oh, wait, actually, send him get in.
Red hole's down. Actually,
send him get in.
Log this shit, just log this shit.
Hold on.
Yeah, enemy radar's down, it's pretty...
Yo, my bitch, sir.
Hey, come with me. We have to go build something.
Okay, I'm building a super light now.
Our fire is taking damage.
Yeah, can we get different super lights, like everyone?
Yeah, just go into super lights a few APCs and then...
Alright, we have a scout in main for you. No, or this isn't built.
Where do you need to go?
I don't know, man. I think we're good.
Freak, D7.
Keep the research up, please.
D7, can you drop a barracks and a vehicle factory in D7? It's the northern part of our base.
Hey, tell us where you at.
D7. If you're freaking get a vehicle factory and a barracks in here, it'll be a lot easier to get out.
No, you don't.
Alright, I'll come down.
C7? Are you kidding me? I can drop anything here.
Try.
Oh, no!
Back
here. No! Impossible.
Alright.
Can you get out now?
You're okay, Jeffrey.
Okay.
You're fine.
There's an unbuilt turret here.
Free, can you give me a barracks up here?
Yeah. Go someone
anywhere over. Around here?
Dude, there's no. Just look around where you are.
Well, hey, I don't know. Okay, so try
it has to be flat,
I think they are still using standard armor because they are dying really fast.
No, they're not. Some APCs
are cool for mines.
Give me a barracks in their base then, freak.
Our refinery is taking
Lamer,
damage.
Give me squad lead.
Damn it. Ah!
The vehicle factory is taking damage.
I'll send it to die.
Qui-Gon, Lamer, kill yourself. Qui-Gon and Lamer, kill yourself.
Is Middle getting attacked or something?
There's been like two APCs going for the dead.
I need like five really good dual small RD tank drivers. Who's it gonna be?
I can do RD. I mean, I like RD, to be honest.
Okay, dual small RD is what we're gonna do. Because we don't have an actual cannon. So.
And blue set, damn it.
You could go for chemistry and then get us like explosives and also
spread
grenades.
I will, but
it didn't
we're gonna have to start off with dual
small. Hey, Lamer, both times it worked. It didn't work, okay? Sorry.
The vehicle factory is taking damage.
What armor
attack.
Do they have? Okay.
I got rid of the ninja.
it's absorbent, I think.
Oh, wow. Seriously, they want to absorb.
Senna, do it. We circle this. We circle this.
For fuck's sake, Jafar. Or whoever that was.
Whoa, Brent, what?
You made me kill myself when you hit the mortar.
How?
It's a whole internet. Can I shoot?
Oh shit. That was like a complete accident.
Jafar, can you get an
empty
drive?
Team player.
They come surrounded by full barracks.
Jafar does have issues.
Jafar, what are you doing?
It's not his fault, please.
They come behind the barracks.
He's moving.
Good shot.
They have 5 turns, so we can push safely.
Okay, I'm
gonna lazy bandits, you could like fire through my corpse and 5 guys in the turn. There's an engineer nearby. I think he's camping behind the rocks or something. Our refinery is taking damage. Freak, can you give me targets? There's a dude.
Wait,
what?
Why is this?
Targets?
Targets out.
It is KWF again. The barracks is
under attack. Our refinery is square. Taking damage.
Okay.
God, I love this game.
They're in the mid.
Okay, Arty in minutes. Okay, I'm gonna...
Damn it!
Just gonna get rid of this light tank then. Or...
I think we still
oh
have
my god,
in the
I
main.
Can't wait to see Northeast rumble under Arty.
Using grenades, APCs.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Panic, kill him! Kill him!
I can't!
God damn it, man!
Oh fuck!
I blame you!
I never use the shotty.
By the way, they got medium. But
don't worry, don't. Oh. It's not the end of the world. Just when we
no,
get Arty's,
the end
GG.
Of the world is gonna happen in 10 seconds.
So we all roll Arty's.
Have they got the money to,
Hey, can you replace this, level 3 ML with this LT kill?
Oh, it took a little time. Push up.
Maybe we should try to get the radar down. Try to get the radar down.
Got the first arty tank, boys.
Oh, it's sapped. It's sapped. That's good. Okay, radar is down again.
What you doing, Jeffer?
Set up. Set up. Go.
Get the vehicle factory.
Guys, you see the towers in the base? Get on the tower. They can't attack it. It's hard to
defend.
Holy shit,
they're
really on me. APC, we're gonna rush in a second. Just looking out.
Thanks.
Senna, let me give you cake.
One retro here.
They got meds.
We know, they've had meds for like 3 minutes.
Okay,
I have a 9 mine.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna get an architect now.
Yeah, protect the artists with their gnadios and stuff.
It's a lot of mediums.
Okay, I should maybe...
That doesn't mean shit, they're just gonna fucking...
Someone's in the west, destroying the base.
Get the towers in the base as grand, you can just fucking...
They have an APC between main and west.
Those mediums are so shit.
Yeah, the paper, got
they
the money.
They have paper because they have lost the radar at one point, so...
Take down the radar, go.
Oh, they have another radar? Okay. Okay,
yeah, of course they have another radar. They got meds!
Wow.
Right there,
where are you?
I'm in their base destroying stuff.
Which tower, though?
Are we at
the
two
right limit
yet?
Okay, what's.
I'll change to engineer and go.
Okay, I'm. What should we attack with Artis?
Northeast.
BS.
Well,
yeah.
Hit all the barracks.
Okay, but it's a bit hard because I see tons of.
Okay, need your meteorites in their base.
What?
Okay, I think we're just flanked by mediums.
In their base? Which base? Yeah. Just give me a location.
North E6.
Okay, the tank is. Oh shit!
There are a lot of mediums going towards main.
Our defensive turrets is under attack.
Get the
APCs on the base, get comms, exposed. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sneak out of here, I'm going to northeast. Right now, I'm going to west.
They're in the base. Barracks is under attack. The comms going.
Guys in main.
Start rocket shooting. Try to get him out. Try to get him out. Spike to the south.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
Oh, Santa, here.
Our vehicle back defensive turns is under attack.
Okay, we got rid of the hot meat.
Barracks is under attack. Our defensive turns is under attack.
Okay, another medium coming.
Our fire is taking damage.
Fuck's sake.
We're losing the radar.
Alright, Spike moves south. Spike and
our repair facilities
are keeping this south. Fuck.
Our radar's going down.
Vehicle factor is taking damage.
The radar, yeah.
Our defensive turns is under attack.
Recycle the car.
Or not. Okay, I'm dropping more mines.
Yeah, same.
Remember
they
that
have a certain of meds in the south.
Their tanks are paper, just kill them.
Yeah, they are really weak tanks, so.
Yeah, we can stay on the infantry to be honest.
Alright, guys, their comm has moved to the south. They have a decent sized base in the south.
Okay.
Our
it's northwest, completely. Like.
It's clear.
Okay.
I think that guy did.
Free! At my location, barrack,
is there space in the north? I'm
gonna get an arty tank again and then.
I've got an arty. Is there space north so I can move?
E3.
Tickets are still pretty even. Let's take out their rest. The rest, I don't want to take it out.
That's as close as I can do it.
Why is this game
that works actually better than that game. Alright,
why is this game
Fred,
taking so long?
Fred Foxtrot spawn
yep.
South.
Right.
And we're about to have a barracks there, actually. And that's where their base is.
APC in south, I got one.
Our defensive turns is under attack.
Well, yeah, when I mean when you die security, I don't mean kill spawns. Ah, never mind, I died.
Barracks is under attack.
They got 5 meters in the south.
Only
the
for now.
Mid next to boat.
Brad, we're taking my barracks back.
Medium mid.
Okay, how much, how far can I shoot actually?
Take off the cow.
Assistance. Oh, balls.
Barracks is under attack.
Okay. Wait a second.
Vehicle factory is taking damage.
Get the one on the south. There you go.
Oh, we kill.
The commander's under attack.
Yeah, holy crap.
Yeah, it was a west.
I need someone as a medium attacking
west is
me.
Problem.
There's a medium attacking me in the west.
I'm looking, I'm going.
Don't worry, I'm still alive, Brad.
I need someone to actually look if I'm hitting something.
Yay, lightning is powerful.
At east. Because at the moment I'm not actually sure of the door.
A poster got sticky, funny.
CV is there, CV is dying by the way, CV is dying by the way.
Oh, CV is fine, CV is
GG, Novi.
Yep. Rip in peace.
I got some of their buildings in north east.
There's gotta be a
fucking kill spot for nothing.
West.
Oh no,
that's the one.
Yeah,
I should
have a second
ticket.
We're having some mediums.
This cake will give you maximum health, right?
Yeah.
Hop in.
Alright, I got it. Go.
We got stickies.
How was that? Brian, I'm gonna fucking grenade him from this tower.
Is the med there?
Three grenades. There's no one in the south. Go bullshit there.
Alright, everybody in this APC, take out their VIA.
Senna, we're after the whole ship. We're after the radar.
Our main is completely underfunded on the ocean.
Yeah.
We have a squad there.
Don't forget to take out the APC, you're seeing, because it's one.
Don't go grenade, Senna, don't go grenade, I got it.
I think they have one squad infantry, and that squad as well.
There's more turrets.
Yes, more turrets.
I like this better,
radar.
Sorry.
Radar's
getting
dead.
Yeah,
right.
Barracks is down.
Hey, Freak, were you at that barracks last time in South Beach? Drop a vehicle back.
Yeah, I did.
Do it.
No, I can't drop over here.
Come on.
I'm losing main, bud.
The building is dead itself, by the way, so it went wrong.
I'm building the radar no more. Why?
Okay, I'm chatting something.
Don't ask questions.
Okay.
Oh, Zoom!
Thanks for this.
That was a nice save, actually.
Someone
I think I've mined X like 5 times.
For fuck's sake.
How Jane sickied me.
Enemy armor spotted. Enemy armor spotted.
Vehicle factory is taking damage.
There's someone in the west. Someone in the fucking west. Don't fucking die.
Yeah, there's somebody there.
Freak. Don't fucking die. There's an NG in the west.
Got any new racks?
No, he's not. He's dead.
Yeah, I remember the last time someone said that.
You can.
Well, Hoppy
did
it, so...
You have no fucking camera on your DCV, what the fuck?
Our defensive turrets is under attack. The vehicle factory is taking damage.
Yeah.
Are we good? Where's the base?
I like to live dangerously. Gives me a hard-on.
Gives me an aneurysm, but...
I'm driven by, you know, stressful situations. I fucking love it.
You can probably get
I love raping it every time.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, I got it, Senna. I got it.
Enemy armor spotted.
Ref middle, anyone? Gotta build that shit.
They're probably about to get heavies.
Oh.
Why?
It's okay, we'll get heavies eventually.
Maybe.
They have heavies now.
Yeah,
heavies. Now going.
I wonder what's better on this map, NF or B heavies. I feel like NF heavies are
B,
not
say.
As easy to drop.
I'm gonna say B without a doubt.
Yeah, line of sight struggling on this, so...
A heavy attack on our base. Our main base.
Spawn. But...
Our defensive turret is under
man.
Attack.
Man, I destroyed all my mines. Oh, fuck, no. It's... Insignia's killed me, oh no.
Oh, you should have stopped me.
He had a heavy attack, okay? I was on foot, so...
Yeah...
Enemy armor spawned.
Sorry to hear that. Yeah, fuck off,
everything.
I'm on my way.
And shit.
Let's not
fucking
here.
Old fourth killed mine.
Okay, we kill this thing and get out.
Okay, I mean, there are so many turrets. I want to use my artillery for once.
They're beating us on tickets, by the way. We don't need to take another one.
Okay, let's see how long it ranges. Okay, a bit more.
Barracks is under attack.
Enemy armor spotted.
Say that again, we have to go now, we have to go now, we have to go now.
Is there CV up in their west again?
I think it's east, isn't it? Southeast.
I thought it was
no, west is
west.
Come on.
The heavy is a shoot, so shoot.
It's in the east.
Oh, never mind.
Alright, oh, then, everybody, we gotta go east.
Go east.
Kill that heavy, kill that heavy, kill that heavy.
Our final is taking damage. Our repair facility is
yeah, just right. Hardy the death. Just Hardy eat the death. It's prevented from escaping this time.
The problem is, I mean,
so
we can't
basically, if you're not in the tank
office.
Right now, start Hardying their east base. Just get rid of it.
Okay, we're doing it again.
Well, actually, if we take their north base, then they have nowhere else to go anyway, so we can keep running.
That's what I mean. Alright, we're talking about the same thing, Army.
Enemy building spotted.
Enemy building spotted.
See, they come,
Actually, you guys killed our vehicle factories first.
If they come, he's mounting on the map.
Come on, show me where it hits.
F6.
F5.
Yes, I have it as well, but it always takes a few seconds before it actually shows you.
Hey, Freak, if you're gonna go heavy, you might as well grab new.
Angry, can you drop an ammo box?
Alright, hey, Spike's trying to escape out the south. He can.
How are you aren't you guys on top of this?
This is something I
can we have someone run? Fuck!
F4, Freak, F4, please spam command the wall.
What's going on in our main?
Ninja,
hey,
ninja,
on
ninja,
in our
ninja.
Main?
We got ninja, ninja, freak, ninja.
There's ninja, there's ninja, there's ninja.
How bad?
It's just not one of the
kill spawn.
There's a squad. There's two squads.
Kill spawn is under attack.
There's not attacking here.
Attack this
target.
They're
dead.
But there's an IPC still.
There's hardly shit all there. There's only two guys left. The VF is dead though.
Okay, Santa, take down.
There's a bunch of shit here, I don't know what that is. Our defensive turret. That's probably walls or whatever. You guys need to clear the bunker.
Alright, so now all we gotta do is find Spike.
Okay, Freak.
The guys
yeah.
in the west, wait for heavy tanks, and when we have them, all of
Brett,
you get one.
Brett, you just got sticky!
It doesn't matter, I'm gonna fall into survive.
What? What are you talking about?
Except if I get out.
I found the commander. Commander is,
Where is it? He moved.
No, time to get heavy tanks, guys.
He's in middle, I think.
We're going to mid.
I bet
everyone
mid.
Who is not in a tank, get a heavy tank.
The commander is middle, but I can't spot him because the Rex is in the way. Yeah, he is
dead.
Is. Hidden scout dead. Okay, I'm gonna try to arty middle.
Arty mid.
Our defensive turret is under attack. Our refinery is taking damage.
Okay, Santa, go.
Hi, security. I'll get sticky for you, don't worry.
Barracks is under attack.
Oh my god, you should have seen that. He stepped right on that mine. We were all and stepped on the mine.
Okay, I'm out of ammo again.
I need to be directly on the rack. Yeah. That was last the shot.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Attack.
They're repairing the
barricade, potato.
I'm
gonna
put it in
the
left eye.
Revive you, hold on. I revive you.
Come on, give me more.
I think.
Comes in B3, B3, they come to B3. In between our two.
Okay, this is my thing where I kill him.
Alright, hey, we have Artie. Why is there no Artie on middle?
I'm on it. I had to restock on ammo.
We're getting reflective, which is another good armor.
We're losing the radar.
Probably a good replacement for
our refinery's
middle barracks going down, hit it now. Hit it hard. I took it out.
I'm hitting
out
it.
Middle
I'm hitting it.
Middle barracks is dead. I'm gonna take care of the rest. It's.
Get their comm.
Alright, their comms in south. Whoever is this APC, I think it's Lamer.
Hickox, is
okay,
it
something
to kill him?
Is hitting me.
Enemy infantry spotted.
There's some grenadier going for a ninja from the south.
Oh, that's a raider.
Too late, Senna.
We're still trying to catch their comm. Just everybody, just one go south. Just end this.
Yeah, he's dead.
End it.
Idiots. Fucking hell. We have an engineer or something, or a repair pad in center.
There's a grunt from the south coming to the west.
There's an engineer in the center tower still.
Wait. What? What center? Oh, we're
with the comm is in B2.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, we got a comm, sir?
Yeah, I got an APC. I think that a Ben tank here, but it's blinking red.
Right.
You can check it.
Is there somebody
enemy comes,
losing there?
Take it, just take it.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Vehicle factory's taking damage.
Hey guys, I just put it to east. And nobody's left.
He's going north, middle. Oh, he's in the water, GG guys!
Vehicle factory main is down, but I guess it doesn't matter now.
I need calm on my CDK.
Oh my god.
This is the best way to end.
It's amazing that I happen to be watching this something.
Get the kill!
Wait a
I got it!
Talk to down, man.
I got a kill with
this!
Panda!
Oh, Zoom just beat me! Fuck you! Fuck you, Zoom!
How the hell did you even do that? Like, what the fuck? You were RT in the main.
Right, nice work, guys.
Well GG.
That was great.
That was quite a good idea, I would say.
Yeah, the RT, I mean.
Everything was a good idea. We did it.
But it's actually a. Actually able to find a spot without getting sniped, it's actually pretty...
This is like Mad Fortress, do you like it? It's my...
And I think we made
like backfire so easily.
We made Trickster happy for once by using RT.
And by doing something really stupid.
I proved that I can play Grenadier.
You know what, guys? The actually is so bad again that we can play this game in any way we want and we can still win. That's basically what happened in Long 2 like Thursday.
Yeah, but it took longer than expected. I mean, it was planned as
yeah, we were supposed to win like in the first like 5 minutes, but shit, that's
alright.
I mean,
it was still a fun
game
on the last.
We should have spread out a bit more in the beginning, so cut off the escape routes. I mean, it was fun.
Anybody recorded it?
Oh.
Yep.
Tricks are recorded, I guess, but